Christmas is a time for telling stories. And my favourite is A Christmas Carol by Charles Dickens, in which the penny-pinching Ebenezer Scrooge is visited by three spirits: the ghost of Christmas past, the ghost of Christmas present, and a faceless figure shrouded in black, the ghost of Christmas yet to come. With that in mind, I will show you magic from the past. Now, before the show, I asked Anton Deck to examine this top hat to make sure that it was empty and ordinary and had nothing hiding inside of it. I also asked them to sign their name on this coin, making it unique in all of the world, the only one that looks like that. Please do not take your eyes off this coin. Notice that my sleeve is rolled up, but like footsteps in the snow, the coin just fades away. Now, sometimes when things seem lost, the only thing you can do is to make something completely new, which is why I have this glass of flour. And as well as the flour, I also need the egg from a prize turkey. That's me. Gobble, 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 gobble. And yes, this egg is real. So we have egg, flour. Next, I need milk, and that comes from the same place that the egg did. Egg, flour, milk. I'll mix them all up. And now we just need somewhere to put this mixture. And I think I'm going to put it inside the hat. I'll pour the mix in here, trying not to make any mess. Oh, that's disgusting. When all the mix is inside there, I need this baking tin, which is totally empty. I cast a spell of fire, and I'm gonna get the top of the hat hot. And as the hat gets hotter and hotter, something starts to happen inside of it. It gets hotter and hotter, and I think, oh, yes, that's hot, yes. Baked inside the hat, there is a cake. And I'm sure you all know the Christmas tradition that says you should bake a coin inside of a cake or a pudding, and that the person who receives the coin in their slice will have a year's good luck. Well, I think we'll find that baked inside the very center of this cake, there is a coin, and it's not any old coin. It is the coin that Anton Deck signed, which means we are all in for a year of very good luck, which, after the present year, will be most welcome, the year that was 2020.
...2020 has been a difficult year for all of us. It doesn't matter who we are or where we're from, we've all had to make big changes and sacrifices. It's been tough. But we have a bright future ahead of us, and I know that because we're lucky to have incredible men and women who stand up for us when it matters, and they'll continue to fight on our behalf. This year, we've seen ordinary people go above and beyond to do extraordinary things. No matter how big or small, we have all contributed to keeping this nation going. And that's why tonight is about thanking you. Firstly, to our NHS, our front line in the fight, always there for us in our darkest moments. To our police officers, who rush to our aid in times of emergency, and to our fire service, who put their lives in danger to keep us from it. Also, to our three armed forces, who protect us during times of unrest and conflict at home and abroad. The men and women of our Army, Navy, and Air Force. And of course, not forgetting all of the incredible people who continue to work throughout the pandemic, despite the risks to themselves. A big thank you to all of our key workers. And to every single person of this nation, you have all played a role in the fight. You are what makes Britain great, so stand proud. Together, we are the United Kingdom. look after each other, be kind, and we'll get to our brighter future.
You subconsciously retain more information than you could ever comprehend.
Comprehend.
And you make more than 10,000 remotely conscious decisions.
Conscious.
Throughout a single day. Please welcome my creator, Marc Spelmann.
It is truly wonderful to see you all. Ashley, I'm going to ask you to contribute to the Christmas box, a watch, a bracelet or a necklace, something unique. David, I'm gonna ask you to sign the blank side of this gift.
I got my own pen.
Oh, you've got one already, please, feel free.
In case anyone asks yes, my please. Autograph, which they haven't.
Lovely. Alicia, I have a card with some information for you on the other side.
Okay.
Don't look at it just yet.
Okay.
Amanda,
yes.
You're going to dial a random number, and it's going to connect with someone that you couldn't possibly know, but you do. You oh. just don't know how. So I'm going to dial 07, mm-hmm. and I'm going to ask you to take the phone from me, and I want you to dial 9 random numbers, but it must come from your subconscious mind, so the number mustn't be recognisable to you, OK? Don't call the number just yet.
OK, so just do it now.
Yes, please. I'm going to reassemble our Christmas box. Thank you, David. Wow, Ashley, that is really quite generous. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Very kind. Amanda, how are we doing?
Yes, I've done it.
So if I hold the phone like this, can you confirm that you do not recognise that number?
Not a clue.
Perfect. I'm going to ask you to call, press call. And what we're going to do is we're going to turn this into a loud speaker call. When they answer, ask their name.
Oh, hello. Can I ask you your name, please?
I am Christian Nardi.
Christian Nardi. Amanda, it felt like you could have called anyone, right?
Yes.
Alicia, can you show everyone what's on the other side of that piece of card? Christian Nardi. But let's take this a stage further. I'm going to turn this into a FaceTime call. Christian, can you accept the FaceTime call, please? There is Christian. Just to establish that we've got a good connection, Amanda, can you say any random word?
Beautiful.
Christian, can you please repeat the word beautiful that Amanda just said?
Beautiful.
Perfect. We have a good connection. You can hear us and we can hear you. Amanda, can I ask you just to hold the phone and keep it right there? I'm going to ask an old friend of mine to show us what magic of the future might look like. They say our greatest achievements are often the ones we don't expect. For me, that will always be X.
Good evening. It is a pleasure to be with you again.
Please,
can we get a close-up on the big screen so the judges can see clearly? Judges, please watch closely. Do not take your eyes off the screen. Making something vanish seems magical, but the real magic is not in how it disappeared, but where it reappears. Magic of the past, the present, and even into the future, is not about fooling you. It is about suspending your disbelief. The only barrier is you. Set your mind free. Can we please get the video call with Christian on the screen? Judges, Christian has something truly unique to show you. It is human nature to question how something like this is achieved. Well, for the first time, I can explain how. At the very beginning, all I had to do was subconsciously influence Amanda to call a very specific number, which I did when all of the numbers flashed by on the screen. Amanda. You could have called anyone of 70 million active mobile phone numbers.
Anyone.
But you have done something amazing. Because you just called.
All these years!
Oh, yeah.